Kabul, Afghanistan, the Taliban launched a complex attack on the Afghan parliament Monday, with a suicide car bomber striking at the entrance and gunmen battling police as lawmakers were meeting inside to confirm the appointment of a defense minister, police and witnesses said. Interior Ministry spokesman Sadiq Siddiqui said the attack began with a car bomb explosion near the entrance. Gunmen then attempted to storm the compound but were pushed back by security forces and eventually took refuge in a nearby building under construction, he said. Siddiqui later said all seven attackers were killed by police. He said no members of parliament were wounded in the incident. It is over now, he said. Health Ministry spokesman Muhammad Ismail Kahusi said 18 civilians were wounded, including two women and two children.